actor can't be with us due to COVID. As we present this award in honour of our founder, Una McBride, you'll remember.
Good old Una. God bless you.
It was very difficult to choose this year as nominations were such a high standard. The winner of the Courage and Sparkle Award